Whoops! How did you get in here? This is Mr. Ripley's private refuge, his inner sanctum, his personal collection and treasure trove.
Is Ripley still alive?
It's so funny, I can't focus on him because he's not real.
Let me introduce myself. Believe it or not, I'm Clerk, Mr. Ripley's personal valet, his pocket companion and right-hand man.
I want a pocket companion.
I was there in the palm of his hand when Mr. Ripley was the most famous newspaper.
That's me.
What?
Wait a minute.
To see the wonders of the world, only Ripley could catch the best.
You sure it's Danny Elfman?
Saw everything, and he brought it all back to prove it was real.